It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello?
Androids are scary.
Scary. So kill. Why?
Soft. Scary. Cruel. Stay back.
Everyone dead. You are false.
You will break. Run. Not this way.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead.
But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Child.
What is this?
My love.
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together forever. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me. Love.
thank you for this.
Happening.
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Sword. Dodge. Projectile. Deflect.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
Thank you.
Is this really a machine? Damn it, not another one!
We gotta get out of here! Come on! Through that hole!
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Hey, welcome back. Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. It's a huge help. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least I can do. Oh, and be sure to swing by if you ever need anything, all right? What can I help you with?
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know, thanks or whatever.
Whew. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B? I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Hypothesis: jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Operator to 2B. Come in, 2B. We need you to collect the materials required to improve the
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback.
2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals. So I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's a Yorha unit.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
Thank you. Beep.